What's going on, guys? It's Danny here, and I'm gonna play SF.
The battle Necro begins.
Necromastery. Basically, in Dota 2, I love everything about SF. I cannot say I don't like anything. It's like the hero, how it looks, how it attacks, and the words he says. He has a double damage. Wow. And also I like very much the the animation of the raises. Very, very nice one. Well, I shouldn't be trading hits with this guy because he has double damage. Okay, not anymore, so it's fine. No, 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 no. I click on the map. Well, Enchantress is gonna be annoying on this guy now. Okay, not anymore. This creep is a free gold. Nice. Very nice, man. Should have used the creep to harass, not to give Pugna free gold, really. And I really fuck up with a lot of last hits missing. I should have got bottle at this point. But I don't.
My reach extends.
He's gonna nuke the wave there. Very obvious because he has two creeps on a very low HP. Regeneration? Wow, that's huge for him. Why do we have two couriers? We have two couriers, by the way, instead of one upgraded.
Your middle tower is under attack.
Yeah, I know the rune is top. I'm gonna get it after pushing the lane. No, are you serious with this? And he's gonna let... He warded. He just warded right there. Wow. They just make everything to stop me. That's really fucked for me. I will just go base at this point and then I will TP back to the lane.
Your top tower is under attack.
One thing I know I'm doing bad with my SF is to not deny much. I need to deny much more than I am. I mean, I'm not denying at all. I need to deny a lot more, but I'm not really used to do that. Mid lane is not my best lane, if I can say best. I play everything, so I try to play everything on a decent level. Just okay-ish.
I have more room in my collection.
Come on, someone steals the courier? We have two of them. Fuck, the rune is top. Not going very well. And now he needs to use the courier because this is a Mask of Madness for Sven. Oh my god.
Your top tower is under attack. Your top tower is under attack.
No!
Your middle tower is under attack.
I knew it. I knew that's gonna happen. I'm not even close to Shadowblade.
Dire's structures are fortified.
I'm gonna make Shadowblade, of course.
Your middle tower is under attack. Your top tower is under attack. Your top tower has fallen. Your middle tower has fallen. Your top tower is under attack. Your top tower is under attack.
I cannot even get close to the runes at this point because they have wards.
Your bottom tower is under attack. Radiant structures are fortified. Is under attack. Your top tower is under attack.
Yep, they are gonna push bot again. I need more mana, and when I get back to the base and then TP on the bot, the tower will be gone. And it's gone right now, so I will just ignore that. And just keep going mid. I really needed to have my Shadowblade at this point because I have level 2 ulti. And it's gonna be huge if I can hit many people with it. It's gonna be just huge.
Your bottom tower is under attack. Your bottom tower has fallen.
Wow, they are pushing base. What? At this point, pushing base. Puck has no ulti. This chase is a little bit pointless. Yep.
It is no great matter.
We're finally getting
a tender. Double kill.
Your bottom tower is under attack.
I'm not sure if he has ulti ready or not. I'm just gonna hope that it's not and get farm from here. Very hard game though. Dagon Pugna? Wow. What? No creeps, they are dead.
Your top tower is under attack. Radiant structures
Shadow Blade.
Your top tower is under attack. Your top tower has fallen.
Only Sven is the only one that died once.
Your middle tower.
The rest died two or more.
Your middle tower has fallen.
Of their relief at being rid of me.
At least we wiped them. Everyone dies. Only Pugna was alive. And actually gets one kill. He's making MKB and he's gonna have it very, very soon. This time I'm guessing they will be prepared, guys, for my stuff, my ambush from behind. Yep, Furion has a dust. And probably Venge has some kind of vision as well. Fury and Dust. This guy has no detection, but Void has MKB ready. That's huge.
Your middle tower is under attack. Heal us. Your bottom tower is under attack.
This is what you call combo players, right?
Enemy's middle tower has fallen.
Well, even Void. Even Void has a dust now, guys. I'm gonna go bot, because they should be 5 of the enemies going towards there. And Pak has his blink dagger, which is very, very nice. We can try to kill them, definitely.
The enemy's bottom tower has fallen.
Well, since Faceless Void already has his BKB, I mean MKB, sorry. I'm not really gonna make Butterfly, I will probably make Ethereal Blade, but first I will get my Helm of the Dominator. I'm gonna sell my bottle at this point, I don't really need it anymore. And I'm guessing there is gonna be a gem very soon, because at this point I am really a problem for them. I was not before, but now I am, definitely. No, I blocked. What? I think I blocked the camp. Okay, very good ward that shows everything. This is illusion? Yeah, the real hero would not be like this. Sven with Senge? What? He's making Senge Yasha? Senge and Yasha? Why would you make Senge and Yasha on Sven? The worst item. It's like when you make Mask of Madness, then you get BKB and crit. And that's it, you basically can crush in teamfights. And even in this game, BKB is not even needed. As you can see, I don't have it.
Your top tower is under attack.
Okay, I'm not gonna stay here because they could be expecting me to farm this and actually kill me. They are going into Roshan. No, only checking. Faceless Void could have jumped from here into here. Okay, he just went straight away. Straight in. Buck is very late. And Roshan is dead.
Roshan has fallen to the dark.
grab it.
Middle tower has fallen.
No, why is he going in like this? We should just let him die now for that. No. Why would you glyph?
The enemy's top tower has been denied.
Tower denied. Very bad. Getting less gold, of course. Got Halbert. At least he's trying to counter the void with that. I thought he's making Senjniasha, but he didn't really made it. And there is a Sentry Ward, only one left in Vengeful Spirit's inventory. So the other Sentry should be around the mid lane. Maybe right here or even up here. So I should be careful with that. Also, I need to save my gold for a buyback, because I think at this point I am the most farmed and my buyback is the most important. Wait, Void lost the Aegis? I think Void lost the Aegis, or he still have it. I didn't really check. There is a sentry on the mid lane, fucked up. Oh, he just blinked right there. He TP it already. Very obvious. Obvious that he's gonna TP. We can try to initiate on them instead of wait for them to initiate. It would be much better, I think. Wow, not like this. Okay, that was a good one. At the end of the day, it worked. We just killed Furion. He has no Shadow Blade, so that's kind of bad for him. I should keep farming much more than I am, because I had a very good farm in 200 creeps in 30 minutes, and right now I have 222 a little bit later, which is not a big deal. I should have a lot more. Gem of True Sight for Weaver, I guess. Okay, I have gold for a buyback at this point, so I'm okay. Void is behind, or someone else, but someone is behind.
Come on, sprites. Where are you going?
No! He still hits the real one. What? After the Manda style, he still hits the real one. This base dive is very bad. They are gonna die, all of them. Okay, not really. They could try to push the bottom. You know what? Right here, I should have used Manta, because I expected clearly a Chronosphere, without any doubt. And this guy should definitely go back, definitely. Oh, Weaver died from a urn of shadows. Good job. This deserves a good job, right? Deserves, not deserves. Deserves a good job. I think we are the ones that have to force the fights now. We are stronger than them. Pugna has a lot of farm though, but still. I can't really push at this point with so many heroes missing. But I will still go top.
Oh,
He's gonna ward. And also a sentry. So they can see me. No! No! Oh! Oh, nice! Very nice, Eel Scepter.
Your bottom tower is under attack.
Furion and Vengeful Spirit alive.
Your bottom tower is under attack. Radiant structures are fortified. Your bottom tower is under attack. The enemy's middle tower has fallen. Dire structures are fortified. Your bottom barracks are under attack. The enemy's middle barracks.
Void is gonna have a little bit more time to respawn, so we have the time to take the rocks. Oh, he needs top. I was thinking he's telling me to defend top. In the fight right here, guys, on the ocean, basically when Void Chronosphered, someone had Eel Scepter and used it on Void, which was very, very well played by Pak. Okay, Pak has that one. They are trying to push again. And they have no vision. No, 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 he's gonna chrono. He knows the real one again. Fuck.
Okay.
I fucked up.
The enemy's middle tower has fallen.
Oh, he has a shadow blade now. Okay. They want to push again. Yeah, they want to push again. A final push that everybody calls a final push.
Your middle tower is under attack. Radiant structures are fortified.
Okay, 5 people dead, that should be it. That should be it.
Dire structures are fortified.
Oh, they are going. Oh, what? Wait. Should have gone mid and just finished the game. I'm pushing top instead. Well, that's gonna be it, guys, my SF gameplay. I was waiting for so long for a good game like this one, and I hope you guys enjoy it. 18-3-15 assists, that's very nice. GG, well played, should be said here. Because we are good guys, right? We are a gentleman's. 675 GPM, not that bad. Okay guys, so if you enjoyed this game with SF, please like the video and subscribe to my channel. You can also like me on Facebook to get updates about every video I upload. So that's gonna be it guys, thank you so much for watching and I see you in the next video. Good luck and have fun playing Dota.